So why is your knowledge worth more than most people would think it is? Let me share this idea with you today, because I know you're going to take this away immediately and you're going to use it in everything that you do. To start with, there are three different ways in which we share what it is we know. We share with people why it is important to know this particular piece of information, why it's important for them, why it works, and all the things that come under the idea of why. Secondly, we share what it actually is. What's the method? What's the technique? What's the idea? What's the knowledge? What's the information? Third, we share how. Now, here is the big secret that I've learned over 30 years of sharing my knowledge, my experience, my expertise, and where the money is, which is my take on it. Knowledge, experience, and expertise, and the money, my take on it. So to give you an idea, these are just all of my products, but they're not all my products, if that makes any sense. All of these things behind me, these are my various informational products that I've been creating over the last 30 years. And this is how I've learned this idea. I need to read this to you, so I've written it down on my iPad so I can share it with you, and here it is. This is the inside secret. The ideas, methods, systems, thoughts, techniques, ways and means that you believe are totally obvious and known to everyone are in fact completely obscure, unnoticed, misunderstood, misperceived and mysterious to the vast majority of people. And isn't that good news? Let me say it again for you so we get it. The ideas, methods, systems, thought, techniques, ways and means you and many people believe are totally obvious and known to everyone are in fact completely obscure, unnoticed, misunderstood, misperceived, mysterious to the vast majority of people. And isn't that great news? Why is it great news? Well, it means that we can double and triple and quadruple our output, because if we're only going to be sharing those ideas with people that we believe are the top skills, then we're going to limit. We're only doing the top of the pyramid. Whereas so much of the stuff that you and I know that we just take for granted because we've been doing it so long and we're pretty reasonable at doing what we do, we just think everybody knows it, and they don't. Let me give you an example. Years ago, I met a woman called Paulette Ensign. She's known as the Tips Booklet Queen, based in New York, but she was in the UK, and I met her. I went and to see her and interview her. She was running a seminar, and she asked if I would speak on the seminar for her, which I did. And she has a tips booklet on how to be more effective. And in this tips booklet, it said something along the lines of use a do list. And I said to her, I said, Paulette, I don't know how you can put something that obvious in there. And she said, how do you mean? I said, well, doesn't everybody use or at least know about a tip book, about a do list? And she said, well, yeah, but they don't use it. And, you know, I've tested that. I've asked that question in seminars across the world, because I used to do a lot of public speaking. And I've asked people, do you know the idea of using a do list? And people put their hand up. And I say, keep your hand up if you use it. And half the hands go down. I say, well, keep your hands up if you use the double prioritization, which is really how do lists work. And most of the hands go down anyway. So there is so much that you and I know that we can share with people. You will have seen, as I have seen, webinars, where the vast majority of the content on the webinar is why and what, and very little how. Now, I don't know about you, but as a delegate, I get very frustrated when people are not sharing the real stuff with me. So here is the secret that I've learned. If you teach people why and what, you will definitely get paid. But if you teach people how, you'll get wealthy. And this is why. People want the step-by-step actions to take in order to get the outcomes that they want, that they came to us for in the first place. I'll say that again. We have to show people the step-by-step actions to take in order to get the outcome that they want, that they came to us for in the first place. So let me live up to the promise and give you an idea. How do you write a book? So I've got a book called How to Write a Book for Your Business in Just 10 Weeks. In fact, I wrote this book in 80 minutes. Not 80 weeks, not 80 hours, 80 minutes. And I'll tell you how I did it. The prep was high. Right? I prepared and I did a webinar on how to write a book. And I did that webinar. It was 80 minutes long. I had that webinar recorded. I had that webinar, the transcription made. It was about 80 minutes long. It was about 14,500 words. My PA, Rachel, and I went through it and edited it down to about 12,000 words. And from there, it became a typical 60-plus page book. This is 65 pages. and it does what it says on the tin. It says how to write a book for your business in just 10 weeks or even less. Who's it for? Coaches and consultants. Attracts clients, increases reputation, makes more money. That's the process. That is the process. You take what you know, you do what you do, and then you share it with people. Your knowledge becomes valuable when you show people the step-by-step way. Now, is there a paywall? Of course there is. Yes, you and I go out to the marketplace and we share our knowledge, our experience, our expertise, our take on it for free. We go on YouTube, we go on Facebook, we go on all the social media, we put stuff out, we do webinars, we do all of these things for free. Why? Because we're basically saying to people, I know good stuff. And at some stage in our relationship, those people will pass through the paywall and then they'll then start to pay us. But if we only ever show why and what, they go, no, I've seen it before. I'm sure you can take this idea away and use it in your business. I've been using it in mine for 30 years. It absolutely works. Remembering, I'll say it again for you, the ideas, methods, systems, thoughts, techniques, ways and means you believe are totally obvious and known to everyone, are in fact completely obscure, unnoticed, misunderstood, misperceived and mysterious to the vast majority of people. If you have there's somebody at the door, I'll go and answer that. So that was the postman at the door, as you probably gather. So I just finished off a bit quickly. So please take those ideas away and use them. They absolutely do work. And I wish you every success in all your adventures in life as you use these ideas and make a difference in the world and build for yourself a business and a life of choice. If you've enjoyed this video, if you enjoy my videos, there's probably links to various other ones around here. And I'll see you on the next one. In the meantime, goodbye for now.